We owe so much to Jesus and his prayers for us. The Bible says that right now he lives in heaven to intercede. And one day, when we look back from heaven's highest hill, we will see answers to all his prayers. We will marvel at the many times accidents were diverted, temptations were thwarted, Satan was stopped, wounding words were silenced, divine strength was given, and grace covered our sins, and Holy Spirit encouragement came swiftly to our aid just when we were about to collapse. We'll see it all. You may tire of praying, friend, but Jesus never tires of praying for you. The job that he's doing right now in heaven, among many, many other things, is praying for you. And aren't you grateful? So put that gratitude to work and kneel today alongside Jesus. Pray for others, just as he prays for you.